Just wait. All right. I needed to wait. Sorry.
It's all right.
Today is Hamza in the cabin. You've already met Clint, rest of the cabin crew team looking after your comfort and safety. Firstly, I apologise about the labouring of the service. We were a few minutes late leaving London Gatwick earlier, and we had a little bit of a problem getting the aircraft onto the gate earlier on when we arrived due to a failure of the docking system that we use for guidance. We'll be underway fairly shortly. The flight time with a fairly strong headwind makes it about 2 hours and 20 minutes today. We do expect reasonably smooth flight conditions en route. The weather in Gatwick at the moment, it's some rain showers and fairly blustery winds from the southwest. Temperature's about 7 degrees Celsius at the moment. Hamza's going to fly to Gatwick. He's going to speak to you later on during the flight and update you on our progress. Once we do get underway, the cabin crew are going to show you a very important safety demonstration. We'd all appreciate your full attention just for the few minutes that takes. Once it's complete, make yourselves comfortable and I wish you a pleasant flight. Thank you.
Cabin crew on flight.
The vehicle seatbelt sign is illuminated for your comfort and safety. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt visible and fastened at all times. Please ensure your hand luggage is not blocking the eyes or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in the overhead lockers. In the event of an evacuation, move quickly to the nearest exit, leaving all hand luggage behind. If you're sitting next to an emergency exit or in the front row, please keep these areas clean during takeoff and landing. And finally, ensure your armrest is down and that your window blind is in the fully open position. Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, the crew is here for safety. We kindly ask you to please pay close attention to the following safety demonstration. The seatbelt is fastened, tightened, and open like this. If the pressure inside the aircraft drops, you will need oxygen. A panel above your seat will open automatically and release your oxygen mask. Pull your mask firmly towards you. Place it over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head. Always put on your own mask first before helping others. This aircraft has 8 emergency exits, 2 in the aft, 4 over the wings, and 2 in the forward part of the cabin. The emergency exits are all marked with red and white exit signs, and in the event of an emergency, these gate path lights on the floor will show you the way to the exits. Please look for your nearest exit.
Thank you. I'd like to say from the flight deck and cabin crew aboard, we thank you for travelling with Northeastern today. And we hope to see you guys again. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Gatwick Airport. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and keep the aisle free from all hand luggage and if you've got hard contact.
Yeah, I live in that way then.